Good day to Dinarans on the go and in the know, October 24th, 2019, no hype, no BS, just the facts. Hit the like and subscribe button so you don't miss out on my next post. I encourage you, knowledge is power, stay informed and stay alert, and know that today, we are one day closer than yesterday. First article of interest, launch of the electronic platform Iraq Trade Point to provide information support to investors and businessmen. The Ministry of Commerce announced the launch of the electronic platform for the International Trade Point in the Department of Private Sector Development on the ground of the Baghdad International Fair. The Minister of Trade Mohammad Hashim El-Ani in a statement said that Iraq International Trade Point in the development of the private sector in the ministry, concerned with providing information support and technical support to businessmen and investors to find a trading partner and open new markets for the productive and export sectors and small projects through electronic promotion of products and services across global networks. Electronic commerce represents an opportunity for cross-border trade exchanges, the statement quoted the Director General of the Private Sector Development Department, Riyad Fakhr Al-Hashimi, stressing its effective role in bringing about a qualitative change on the traditional economic system, both locally and internationally. He added that the platform has an active role in the development of electronic business transactions in order to support Iraq's economy internationally through its membership in the Federal Federation of World Trade Points, noting that this needs to join efforts between ministries and state institutions to activate the use of electronic commerce tools, such as payment, electronic payment and electronic signature, as well as the need to establish a link in information systems between the institutions and bodies concerned to facilitate commercial transactions. Next article of interest, economist, reducing salaries of special grades is not equal to 3 per thousand of the budget. 24th October, 2019, the economic expert, Kazai Safin, Thursday, that the reduction of salaries of presidencies and special grades and directors to 10 million with allocations will not equal only 3,000 of the budget, pointing out that the solution to the problem of unemployment is not through this reduction, but through a number of measures, including the conversion of some departments to the system of self-financing and activation of social security for the private sector. Safin said in a statement to the information that the amount of amounts received by the three presidencies and special grades do not constitute only 0.003% of the budget revenues, so the process of reducing salaries by a government decision and despite the importance of this, but does not constitute anything. He added that reducing salaries will be a moral motivation for the citizen, in addition to reducing the proportion of the unemployed and finding jobs for them in various fields. He explained that the step of the government towards reducing salaries of special grades and presidencies should be followed by a package of reductions and procedures related to the integration of some ministries and departments, and can benefit from the state departments in making them productive rather than being consumed, and thus converted to the system of self-financing. Reducing the unemployment rate and graduating students can be done through activating the social security law in the private sector. Therefore, all graduates and unemployed will go to this sector instead of seeking employment in order to guarantee retirement in the end. Next article of interest, the company's registration department grants a certificate of incorporation. 24th October, 2019 CBI.IQ. The Central Bank of Iraq announces to the Department of Companies Registration at the Ministry of Commerce the Certificate of Establishment of the Iraqi Company to Guarantee Deposit/Mixed Contribution, in accordance with the provisions of Article 19 of the Companies Law No. 21, for the year 1997 amended. The Iraqi company was established to guarantee deposits with a contribution of 42 banks, and the number rose after the IPO session to 63 banks, including 7 government banks and 40 private Iraqi banks, and 16 Arab and foreign banks, in addition to 4 companies, government and mixed, as well as the National Pension Agency / State Pension Fund, where the capital of the company 100 billion dinars. It is noteworthy that the deposit guarantee companies found to support efforts in stabilizing the financial and banking system inside Iraq. Central Bank of Iraq Information Office, October 24, 2019. Next article of interest, the Iraqi army is in solidarity with the 25 October protesters. Wednesday, October 23, 2019, Baghdad Writings. The Iraqi Ministry of Defense indicated that it supports the right of Iraqis to demonstrate peacefully, Before the events of 25 October scheduled in most of the provinces of Iraq, the ministry addressed the friendly demonstrators through the social networking site Twitter under the hashtag Our Duty to Protect You and said, "For your sake we fight terrorism, for your sake sacrifice our lives. We are the protectors of the land in the show. We are the protectors of Iraq, our duty to protect you." Meanwhile, the Director of Information and Moral Guidance at the Ministry of Defense, Brigadier General Yahya Rasool, published the hashtag on his own page, accompanied by a picture of cooperation and solidarity between the Iraqi army and citizens. He wrote that the security forces are very keen to protect the citizens who are demonstrating peacefully and civilized. "We hope that cooperation between the demonstrators and the security forces," concluding his Twitter, "best I our duty, protect you." The hashtag found interaction from activists who demanded to maintain cooperation and cohesion between security services and demonstrators. More articles of interest to come. Hit that subscribe button and the alert bell so you don't miss my next post. I encourage you, knowledge is power, stay informed and stay alert. Over and out for now, the Dinarian.